So this week we've got samba workshops, we have a stomp workshop and an oodoo workshop. I was in the samba workshops yesterday and it was really good. I call the shots,
I'm like a firecracker. So why do you have your faces painted then?
Well, it's kind of like part of our theme week and we have it done in dance.
I make it hot. Do you know what you're doing in dance later?
Well, basically we are going to be doing a clown dance. We might be putting on wigs and hats and stuff like that. I'm like a firecracker. I make it hot when I feel it.
Okay, what activity have you enjoyed most this week and why?
Food tech, because I like to bake cookies. We know we both belong tonight. It's hard to feel the rush, to rush the dangers. I'm gonna run right to the edge with you, where we can both fall higher in love. I'm on the edge.
Are you doing
business studies?
Are you enjoying it?
Yes.
And is it fun? And what are you doing?
We are doing business studies, and it's very different to what we would normally do.
What are you doing in art today?
I'm making a costumes out of balloons.
Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's fun. Looking back on the track
for a little green back. So what activities do you have planned this week?
Nothing to do with balloons or poodles.
And how are you liking the circus theme at the moment?
I was born in the circus. My dad was a clown, my mum was an acrobat.